With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let's start the question. The question says that primitive of cube root of x by x power 4 minus 1 whole power 4 with respect to x is option A 3 by 4 into 1 plus 1 by x power 4 minus 1 power 1 by 3 plus c. Option B minus 3 by 4 1 plus 1 by x power 4 minus 1 power 1 by 3 plus c. Option C 4 by 3 into 1 plus 1 by x power 4 minus 1 power 1 by 3 plus c. Option D minus 4 by 3 1 plus 1 by x power 4 minus 1 power 1 by 3 plus c. So here we need to find the primitive of the given expression with respect to x. So finding primitive means nothing but we need to find its integral value. So we'll take I equal to cube root of x by x power 4 minus 1 power 4 and the integral of this dx. So I will be equal to, now we'll write this in power form. So this will be integral of x by x power 4 minus 1 power 4. This cube root in power form, it can be written as whole to the power 1 by 3 dx. Now, here we'll multiply and divide by x power 5. So, this will be now I equal to integral of x by x power 4 minus 1 whole to the power 4 and whole to the power 1 by 3 into x power 5 by x power 5 dx. So, I will be equal to integral your x and the denominator, we'll separate it with the power. So, this will be x power 1 by 3 by x power 4 minus 1 power 4 whole to the power 1 by 3 into x power 5 by x power 5 dx. Now, in the numerator, we have x power 1 by 3 into x power 5. So, we can use the law of exponents, that is a power m into a power n is equal to a power m plus n. So we'll add the exponents. So now I will be equal to integral of x power 1 by 3 plus 5 divided by x power 4 minus 1 whole to the power 4 whole to the power 1 by 3 1 by x power 5 dx. So I will be equal to integral of x power, so upon taking LCM and adding this, this will become 16 by 3 by x power 4 minus 1 whole power 4 whole power 1 by 3 into 1 by x power 5 dx. Now here in the denominator we can take out x power 16 as common, so I will be equal to integral of x power 16 by 3. And here in denominator, we'll take out x power 16 because here x power 4 minus 1 is to whole to the power 4. So, we'll be getting this as x power 16. So, this will become 1 minus 1 by x power 4 power 4 whole to the power 1 by 3 into 1 by x power 5 dx. So, now I will be equal to integral of, now in the numerator we have x power 16 by 3 and in the denominator also we have power 1 by 3. So we'll separate out the power 1 by 3, we'll take it together. So this will be x power 16 divided by x power 16 into 1 minus 1 by x power 4 whole to the power 4 whole to the power 1 by 3 into 1 by x power 5 dx. So here x power 16 gets cancelled. So now in order to integrate this, we'll use substitution method. So we'll put 1 minus 1 by x power 4 equal to t cube. So we can write this as 1 minus x power minus 4 equal to t cube. Now we'll differentiate on both sides. So this will be minus of, here differentiation of x power minus 4 will be minus 4 into x power minus 4 minus 1, that is minus 5. Dx equal to differentiation of t cube will be 3t square dt. So upon rearranging here minus of minus 4 will be 4. So we get 4 by x power 5 dx equal to 3t square dt. So from this we can write the value of dx by x power 5 will be equal to 3 by 4 t square dt. So now applying these values in the integral, I will be equal to integration of, so here we have 1 by 1 minus 1 by x power 4. So we can replace it with t cube. So this will be t cube whole to the power 4 whole to the power 1 by 3 into, then we have dx by x power 5. So we can write 3 by 4 t square dt in place of it. Now in the denominator, this is of the form a power m power n. So this will be equal to a power m into n. So we can do this way. So now I will be equal to integral of 1 by t power 3 into 4 will be 12 whole to the power 1 by 3 into 3 by 4 t square dt. So now I will be equal to integral of, now we'll separate out the terms here. So this will be 1 power 1 by 3 by t power 12 power 1 by 3 into 3 by 4 t square dt. Now again in the denominator we can apply this formula of a power m into n. Now I will be equal to integral of 1 to the power anything will be 1 itself. And here we'll have t power 12 into 1 by 3, that gives us t power 4 into 3 by 4 t square dt. So here t square and t power 4 we can cancel, we'll get t square here. So I will be equal to, taking 3 by 4 as constant, integral of 1 by t square dt. So this can be written as I equal to 3 by 4 integral of t power minus 2 dt. Now we need to integrate this. So for that we'll use the formula, that is integral of x power n is equal to x power n plus 1 by n plus 1 plus c. So here n is minus 2. So I will be equal to 3 by 4 into t power minus 2 plus 1, that is minus 1, by minus 2 plus 1, that is minus 1, plus c. So I will be equal to minus 3 by 4 into 1 by t plus c. Now we need to put back the value of x. So we had taken 1 minus 1 by x power 4 equal to t cube. So from this, taking cube root on both sides, this will be 1 minus 1 by x power 4 power 1 by 3 will be equal to t. So we'll substitute this value here. So I will be equal to minus 3 by 4 into 1 by 1 minus 1 by x power 4 whole to the power 1 by 3 plus c. So I will be equal to minus 3 by 4 into 1 by, taking LCM in denominator. So LCM is x power 4. X power 4 minus 1 whole to the power 1 by 3 plus c. So I will be equal to minus 3 by 4. So rearranging and writing, this will be x power 4 by x power 4 minus 1 whole to the power 1 by 3 plus c. So now we'll write this as I equal to minus 3 by 4 into x power, we'll add and subtract 1 over here. So this will be minus 1 plus 1 by x power 4 minus 1 power 1 by 3 plus c. So I will be equal to minus 3 by 4. Here we can separate the terms as x power 4 minus 1 by x power 4 minus 1 plus 1 by x power 4 minus 1 whole to the power 1 by 3 plus c. So here this gets cancelled. So I will be equal to minus 3 by 4 into 1 plus 1 by x power 4 minus 1 power 1 by 3 plus c. So this is the correct answer. So the correct option will be option B. So we can conclude, therefore the value is option B, minus 3 by 4 into 1 plus 1 by x power 4 minus 1 whole to the power 1 by 3 plus c. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.